Hey y'all, these are some ruins of the Hitler's bunkers in World War II. They blew these up, but there are dozens of them around here. I'm just thinking about going out to that field and just checking out. Let's take a little and see what we can find. Real nice. Y'all, I just hit another very good signal over here. Like I said, I think you'd find a lot of ammo around here. Oh yeah, nice. It's like a clip or a cartridge. I'm guessing an M16 or something. All right. Nice find. Here's another one of these bunkers. If they weren't fenced up, I'd never found them, but they also blew this one up. Seems to be a bigger one. This whole hill belongs to it. But very interesting. All right. Here's another nice find. Looks like a 50 caliber or something like that. I'm no expert on ammunition, but 4G, LC, whatever that means. Alright, nice find. This is the last intact bunker from Hitler that I know of, and they use it for ammunition. Still in very, very good condition. But it's open, so we'll just walk in and check out. Let's hope there's no wild animals in here. Huge place. Nice. There's another exit over here. Still in very good shape, too. Their exit. All right. Nice. Found these two live bullets. All right, almost in the same place. Still totally loaded. Like I say, I'm no expert. Nice finds. All right. Oh, here's another good find. It's a little bit bigger than normal. No idea what this is. If this was one of them things they had on the M16 on the bottom that they used in Vietnam, no idea. All right, nice find. Thank you. some of the finds I made. I want to thank you all for watching this video. And please subscribe if you haven't. I wish you all good luck and a happy hunting. See you later.